If you guys like the intro, make sure to drop a like and make sure you subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. Hope you guys enjoy.
What's up, guys? That little intro, I took inspiration from Nick Peterson. If you don't know him, definitely check him out. He's one of my favorite YouTubers or gym content creators. I just got out of work and we have a mission at hand. So when I got here at 4 something a.m., I got here and there was 1 mile left of gas. And I had totally forgotten that I needed to put gas. But thankfully, I work at Costco and the gas station is right there. But I don't even know if the car will turn on. So let's pray. Oh, thank God. Okay, now we go.
So I made it home. Thankfully, my car did turn on. Now I'm gonna make breakfast. I'm making eggs and I'm gonna grass fed beef. And I'm gonna add a tomato, onion, and green peppers. So first you wash your things, of course. And then you just cut them. Also, one big tip for cooking, or if you're gonna cook. Damn, why my face look fat. Clean as you're done with each thing you're doing. Like, I just finished cutting, so I'm gonna put away the onion, tomato, and green pepper that I'm not using, and I'm throwing out that stuff right now before I continue. And that way, by the time you're done with cooking, you don't have to go back and clean. Also, I'm sure most of you know, or I hope that most of you know this, wash your hands every single time after touching any like raw meat or anything, or even the package of it, because yeah, you don't want to cross contaminate. Pretty good. So I'm all done cooking. Here it is. So yeah, again, eggs with tomatoes, onions, and green peppers, and grass-fed beef. I might add hot sauce just to add more flavor, and I'm gonna eat this afterwards. Oh, I just remembered to get my vitamins from downstairs. One thing I was thinking about vitamins while I was working, I always wonder why I said on the label, oh, preferably to take with a meal. And I think like 2 days ago, I took it without one. And yeah, take it with a meal because I felt like there was a hole in my stomach. It started hurting, I got dizzy, and I felt like throwing up.
All right, guys, I just finished working out, pull. I'm gonna deadlift at home, which I'll be recording. But right now I'm gonna go to Walmart to buy face wash thing that I'm running out of, and then some new toothbrushes because I need to switch mine. Then I'll be getting home, eating something, probably chicken. See you guys in my garage, deadlifting. Second part of this video will be my leg day tomorrow, Thursday. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
My last warm-up, this is 275. I'm gonna try to do for 7 or 8. I'm working up to 295, 75% of my one rep max, and I'm doing that for 5 sets of 5. I'll be honest with you guys, it's gonna be hard because, well, I mean, I make excuses. I'm gonna do it. Insanely hard. My deadlift sucks right now. Looking back at that first set, I'm honestly surprised I got to get up that fast. Pretty sure it's the straps because my grip strength is just not there. And this bar is like, you guys, like, bro, like, look at that. It's so smooth.
Got done working out and I'm at Dick's right now to buy a belt with the chain so I can use it for dips and pull-ups, and I'll walk you guys through what I did today when I get home.
I just finished eating, guys, and I ate a chicken quesadilla and then I ate some soup. I don't know what it was, but my aunt made it and had like steak in it or meat, whatever. And yeah, now I'm about to go shower, edit this video. But today was a leg day. Squats, I warmed up with a bar, then 135, 185, 225, 275. And then I had 8 sets of 2 with 85% of my 1 rep max, which that would be 290. I did 2 sets of 290, but it felt easy, so I went to 295. I did 2 sets of that. Felt not easy, but I could do more. Then I did 300, I did 1 set of that, and I did 3 sets of 315. And I was really surprised that I did that. But yeah, Then after, leg extensions or quad extensions, whatever. 5 sets of 10, pretty much all till failure. Isolated hamstring curl, 4 sets till failure pretty much. Seated cat raises. It was 3 sets of 10. And then I would stand up and do as many as I can. Hip thrust, I did 3 sets, 10 to 12. It was a good workout. My hamstrings and my butt were actually like really sore. And then, yeah, and then afterwards I did sauna. And then, yeah.